Check out this celebrity sighting from Rewind TV.
You are here to check up on me.
Why would I do that?
Because you think I am lazy, incompetent, and unprofessional.
But not in a bad way.
That is it. Now you take a walk, you bozo, you.
All right, I'm going.
Ah, those lilting tones. That voice I've heard over the phone 1,000 times. Now the face. More beautiful than I ever imagined.
We meet at last. And by the way, ditto.
Oh, so you're Mr. Hamilton of Hamilton Detergent, the soap guy, huh? Stay away.
Right. Ordinarily, I wait for the ad copy to come to me, but something just drew me here. Now that I've seen you, I know exactly what that something is.
You ain't seen nothing yet.
Mr. Hamilton, have I told you how soft my hands are from your products? Here, feel this, feel that.
Excuse me, Reed. I have to discipline the Xerox boy.
Ooh, what next?
Oh, ow, oh, hey, a Catholic school flashback.
We dragged you all the way here. The plane doesn't leave till tomorrow morning. The least we can do is give you something to eat.
I am very embarrassed. I feel that I'm the reason Margaret isn't coming to her own party.
Don't worry. No one will even know you're there.
Surprise!
False alarm. Everybody go back to eating.
Hey, Nick, what's going on? You're supposed to bring up the judge.
She's not coming.
Not coming?
Turns out she doesn't get along too well with her husband here.
Husband.
Ex. Louis Fraser.
Michael Taylor. Joey Harris. You were married to the judge.
He knows that.
I thought you were law partners.
Well, that too. Look, we haven't spoken in 30 years. When I got your call, I thought maybe she was willing to forgive and forget, but I had no idea this was to be a surprise party.
Oh, boy. Oh, wow. We wanted this to be such a great night for the judge. Why did we blow it? You know what this makes me feel like?
Weenie?
Catch other celebrity sightings and more on Rewind TV.